Hi guys, today on Divas Can Cook, we are taking this spicy taco ground beef. We're gonna pair it with this fluffy rice, and of course we're gonna bring on all of those yummy taco toppings to create one of my family's favorite dinners, and that is taco rice. You ready? Let's go. Okay, first step, we're gonna add our olive oil into our skillet. When that oil is nice and hot, we're gonna add in our onions, finely diced onions. Throw those right into that pan. We're gonna cook these onions until they are fragrant and a little bit translucent, and then we're gonna add in our garlic. You can add in more garlic than this right here, but yeah, this is how I like it. So I'm gonna add in my little garlic. We're gonna cook this garlic until it begins to smell nice and fragrant. And that is our cue to add in our ground beef. Dump that ground beef right into that skillet. You can also use ground turkey. You can use ground chicken, but yeah, I'm using ground beef because I got this recipe from my sister who was stationed over in Okinawa, Japan, and this is how they did it over there. It's like, apparently taco rice is like the thing over in Okinawa. So I was so excited when she gave me this recipe to try out, and yeah, ground beef was the ticket, so ground beef it is. Go ahead and cook your ground beef until it is browned. And then once it has browned up and is looking like this right here, that looks good. We're gonna go ahead and drain it, pour off that fat. And now we can begin to bring all this together. Okay, so I'm gonna add in my water. Go ahead and dump a little bit of water in there. I'm gonna add in a little bit of soy sauce. Okay, and next I'm gonna add in my taco spices. You can use a packet of taco spices from the store, but I like to mix up my own. And of course, I'll put all the measurements on my blog. All right, so go ahead and just dump those spices right into that skillet and kind of stir it up, let everything get combined. We're gonna simmer this ever so gently just until most of that liquid is absorbed. Okay, that looks wonderful. And now we can go ahead and move along to our rice. Now, normally I would go ahead and cook my beef and rice at the same time so everything is done so quickly, but yeah. We're gonna do our rice now, so I'm gonna add a little bit of water into a pot. And next I'm gonna add in a little bit of butter. Okay, you can use olive oil if you want to. And then we're gonna add salt and pepper. Not gonna add much to this. I'm not gonna add any chicken broth, any herbs, just a very, very basic, simple white rice. And then when the water comes to a boil, go ahead and add in your rice. I'm using basmati rice because it's my favorite. Stir it up, and then we're just going to place our lid on. We're going to reduce the heat to a nice little simmer, and we're gonna simmer this for about 12 to 15 minutes, just until most of that water has absorbed and the rice is nice and fluffy and tender, kinda like this right here. Perfectly cooked rice. Okay, so now that you have the rice done, now you can go ahead and prep all of your taco toppings. I like to use cheese and lettuce and tomatoes and salsa, guacamole, sour cream, black olives, all that. But you can just use whatever you like. And here it is, all plated up and looking so pretty. It looks so pretty like this. But the real flavor comes when you mix everything up and that cheese kind of melts down. And then that rice gets coated in that salsa and sour cream and guacamole. It's a beautiful thing. It's like a flavor explosion in your mouth. It's not pretty. It's not pretty, but it tastes so good like this. And that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. Later.